Gretchen, stop trying to make fetch happen. It's not going to happen.
Run for cover, motherfucker!
Evil takes a human form in Regina George. Because she may seem like your typical selfish, backstabbing, slut-faced hoe bag, but in reality, she is so much more than that.
She's the queen bee, the star.
Regina George. How do I even begin to explain Regina George?
Regina George is flawless. She has two Fendi purses and a silver Lexus.
I hear her hair is insured for $10,000.
I hear she does car commercials in Japan.
One time, she punched me in the face. It was awesome. Such a skeez. Do you want to have sex with him? Good. So it's settled. So you can go shave your back now.
You think you're really pretty.
Oh my god, I love your skirt. Where did you get it?
It was my mom's in the 80s.
Vintage. So adorable.
Thanks.
That is the ugliest effing skirt I've ever seen. Jealous of him. Like, if I would blow her off to hang out with Kyle, she'd be like, why didn't you call me back? And I'd be like, why are you so obsessed with me? So then for my birthday party, which was an all-girls pool party, I was like, Janice, I can't invite you because I think you're a lesbian. I mean, I couldn't have a lesbian at my party. There could be girls that are in their bathing suits. I mean, right? She was a lesbian.
With all the people standing in the way. Oh, oh, Thank you.